Good afternoon, everyone. It's Jeffrey here with Live Sotheby's Realty, and I am coming to you today because I wanted to discuss the idea of you purchasing a home here in the Vail Valley and things to consider when making that decision to purchase a home in the Vail Valley. And so I jotted down a couple of things that I wanted to go over with you. And first is going to be lifestyle. What are you going to use the home for? Is it to bring all your family together at Christmas and New Year's and ski every single day and go out to dinner every single night? Or are you coming out here in the summertime because you're gonna bring a whole bunch of your friends and you're gonna join a golf club and you're gonna just hit the links every single solitary day? Or is it one of these things where you're gonna be here in the summertime and the wintertime where you're gonna enjoy trail riding and mountain biking and fly fishing and all the outdoor activities, the festivals and the concerts, and then also use it in the wintertime for skiing and for snowboarding and for snowshoeing and all those types of things, cross-country skiing, snowmobiling. I mean, gosh, the list goes on. So I think that's the first thing, okay? So you figure out what your lifestyle wants to be. And then let's decide on a location. Is it Vail? Is it Beaver Creek? Is it away from the core a little bit where you're going to find a little bit more house for your buck? Or is it really important that you're right on top of the snow in the wintertime so you can jump right out onto the ski slope and enjoy the fresh powder? Or is it you want to be able to step right out into your garage and jump in your golf cart and go up to the clubhouse for your tea time so you can take off and do a nice 18-hole day? So one of the things that I think you should consider, though, is the further you are away from the very nice amenities like the skiing, like the golfing, you're going to get a little bit more house for your buck. And the closer you are to the core, the condos and the townhomes and the single family homes are going to be certainly a lot more expensive. So consider that as well. Then if you are purchasing, are you going to just enjoy it for just your family and friends? Or when you're not there, are you going to use it so you can offset your carrying costs and rent it through one of our brilliant management companies that do business here in the Valley? And, you know, if you do the second, which is renting, there are things to consider such as the HOA and the taxes and the management and what is paid for and what is not and the services that are offered. And I can certainly help you with all those types of avenues. But at the same time, I want you to also think on that level so you recognize that if you get $100,000 worth of rental revenue, how much is going to be yours? And that's going to be based on the systems that are in place at the building that you purchase in. So just keep that in mind when you're going to purchase a home in the Vail Valley that you're going to use as an investment property. As I said before, your budget can go a lot longer or a lot further, I should say, when you're a little further away from the core. So I live down in Eagle. So I live in a 6-bedroom home. And this 6-bedroom home, if it was in the core, would be probably 4 times, if not 5 times as much as what it's worth here in the town of Eagle. So if you think along the lines of you want a whole bunch of space, but your budget is this instead of this, then it's very possible that you want to concentrate on living in an area that's not so close to the core, and you drive up Valley to all the fun stuff like the skiing and like the mountain biking, all those things that I love to do. And you just get used to it. And it's really, really a wonderful, wonderful aspect of living down Valley and getting a little bit more for your buck. But you know what? Maybe you are in an income bracket where that doesn't matter because you really like to be as close to the core as possible. And when you do that, a little less space, yes, but boy, are you right on top of everything that Vail and the Vail Valley and Beaver Creek and everything has to offer. So I think I covered just about everything there. I hope that is helpful. I can be reached at 970-445-8388. Again, my name is Jeffrey Cloonan, and I work for Liv Sotheby's Realty right here in the beautiful Vail Valley. I hope you're having a great day, and enjoy.